What would you like to drink, sir?
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I really, really want. So tell me what you really, really want. I wanna.
Water.
Jagdmeister Spicy, a super one drink. Hello guys, I am Miku, and in this night I arrive at, and how I arrive at, I explain immediately, the amazing Amaretto Sour, and I have it here. This aroma, oh, I will use it. Guys, what is happening? Are you requesting me to make the story how arriving all the time to these drinks and how I creating the drink or how I modify the drink like I like it? Like I say before, I'm not a professional bartender, so I never work in a bar. I'm not a mixologist, I'm just a guy who is making the drink at home, but I like it and I'll do it. I cannot, I have a pain in my neck. 2 weeks I don't post it and I don't having any video. That was because I was a little bit of sick. So thank you all the subscribers also who arrived, just arrived on my channel. Thank you also Ale Play and Tutorial PC for the promotion. Thank you also all the guys from US and UK and Denmark and Canada and a lot of guys also from Asia who supporting this channel. Thank you guys. So how I arrived it on that one, on this one? Guys, I have a lot of bottles of drinks and I'm using a lot. This is a half, I think, and maybe even the less. This is like 20% what I have it. And what is happening all the time when my friend is coming at my home and visit me? Okay, I tell him, what do you want to drink? I can make it everything. Okay, she's coming here. It's coming some friends and was here around the girl. What she say? What she say? What she want? Amaretto sour. Fuck, I don't have an amaretto with me now. I was maybe have it. Do you don't like margarita, cosmopolitan, whiskey sour? I can, no, I wanted, yeah, I want amaretto sour if you can do it. Guys, let's make this drink. It's amazing. And why I make it amazing? If you use the special ingredients and special drinks, which is a little bit expensive, it brings to the quality to be higher and it's better and it's better. It's much tasty, it's much, I don't know, sweetness and good. And I don't know how to say it, I don't know how to explain it to you, but it's creating this amazing drink and you will drink it all the time. Like I say before, you make it one glass and they want another one and they want another one and another one. And they say, hey, this is amazing. Okay, of course, what I did, I was going to bars and also I going to restaurants and I ordered here around an amaretto sour so I can see it, what, how is in this area. I'm staying right now in Caribe, and here in Caribe they are making a lot of exotic drinks. And basically, let's speak about the amaretto sour. What this means? This means you will be you'll having two shakers. In one shaker, you'll put an egg white. And after that, you're creating the sour by using limes and maybe some simple syrup. And you're creating the sweetness, you shake it, you make like a fog. I will put a glass of ice and another shaker. I will put amaretto, 2 dashes of Angostura, shake it and put it in the glass, the fog into the, to the top. This is amaretto sour, that's it. But a lot of people, they are creating different. They put also whiskey with amaretto and they shake it. And here in the bars, they will use sweet and sour mix. They will not creating the normal mix of sweet and sour. And you will feel it in your, you will feel it. It's not so good. Okay, anyway, let's not put too much story here. This is what I was there and I ordered one of them. I don't like it because it was too, I cannot say, it was too simple, too light. And I ordered the rum, I put in the rum inside, I strained a little bit in the glass and it was amazing. And amazing. And they drink out, so my friends, and say, hey, this is amazing, how you did it? Let's use it here, a shaker, and let's start our drink. Oh, we know more introductions and stories, it's enough. and I hope I have enough time to create it. What I need is, oh, read the glass and whiskey, and I will use this one just for the eggs. Let's take an egg. Okay, this is the egg. You're creating that. This one, the you'll use inside of the shaker only the white by trying to stand it like this. Come on, very nice, very nice. Okay, never mind. Okay, this only the white. Here we go, here we go. This is nice. Okay, that's it. I think this is enough. Come on. Okay. And that was all. Now I have the egg here. What I will do, I will creating my sweet and sour, so lime, a half of the lime, I will just put in the juicer and doing here. This is the juice, very nice juice. Okay, that's it. Nice one, nice one, nice one, nice one. So what I did it also, you'll see it very fast. This is a simple syrup. I buy the simple syrup from some Peruvians guys who creating like this, homeless. Not homeless, they are creating at home, homemade. Okay, a half of ounce simple syrup, and this is sweetness. What I will put it. Now I come behind with something nice. I will not use the sweet and sour mix, don't worry. I want to use some green stuff. This is a sour of apple, and I want this fog to don't be white, to be a little bit green. Very, just a little bit. Okay, that's it. This is our fog, and let's make it, this fog, before we are creating the drink. So basically now what I'm doing here, I will mix it like this until I can feel it. It's like a fog. Okay. Okay. You can feel it in your... you can feel it, it's the fog is there. Okay, now I will need some ice. Okay, here we go. Now guys, what I will use, it's very interesting. Okay. Quick absorber. Now, this is our Zario and open bottle, like always. Open bottle. Normally you need to put 2 ounces of this, and I will use just one. And you'll see why. Maybe one and a half. Let's try like this. Okay. Now I have some amazing, I have some special and amazing, and it's called like this, Rom Medellin. Rom Medellin, very nice one guys, special edition, old fashioned. It's coming from Colombia, from one of my friends, was a gift. Rom Medellin, 12 years old, very nice one, dark rom. Amazing. I will use it around 40 ounces. Come on, 40 milliliters here. Here we go. Very nice bottle, very nice taste. Let's come behind with some dashes. 1, 2 of Angostura bitter. Nice and nice. And I think this is all. Let's chill down. But before of that, I need also this to be full of smashed ices. Come on, not so smashed, but anyway, just like this. Now I can shake it. Come on. Here we go, here we go. Enough. this is basically our drink, guys. Here we go. I hope you understand everything. Just like that. Now I will come behind with the fog. Come on, be a fog. Oh, it's a lot of fog. Here we go. This is our fog. Here into the top. And basically now, what I can do more, quick absorber, of course. I will put just some dashes of the Angostura, and this is our the amazing Amaretto Sour. What is amazing is this rum. I will not use the whiskey because I don't like the whiskey to be here. I want this one. You can use also some, I don't know, ingredients like something for garnishes, some lime squeeze, I don't know exactly if you like it like this, or I don't like it too much, I like this one. Let's taste. Ah, guys, was a while, around 2 weeks to don't posting nothing and to don't making any movie, any clip. Wow, wow, this is very nice. I think I'll drink too. Okay, this is amazing, guys, exactly amazing. What is happening? You cannot having nothing to lose if you use some amaretto and some rum, any kind of them, and you're creating this one. Even you can not have the lime and sweet and sour, you can use the sweet and sour, you can buy it. Okay, this is amazing, guys, and as I say, until my next video, stay cool, but not before. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to leave us a comment. Smash also that bell, because it's coming some nice suggestions before, nice suggestion from you guys, who will be a review for the Jack Sauer cocktail I make it before, some perfume stuff. I have another review for you with regarding about the Ale Play story, and in my next video, stay cool. I have around 6 video coming next, and before coming also December with the giveaway. I forgot to say that 1st of December, yes, I will make a giveaway for you guys, and after that we keep going for another ones. Stay cool. Let's see the drink, let's see the drink. Okay, here we go, guys, this is our drink. Thank you for watching this. Until my next video, stay cool. Let me show you, this guy over here is a bad boy, coming from Colombia. Bye.